Now at 5, a class action lawsuit over kids playing fall sports could be filed as soon as today.
Then the fight to keep dozens of rescued dogs here in Chicago instead of sending them back to where they came from.
And both the Northsiders and Southsiders are ready to play ball. The team's postseason schedules on this Monday morning.
Live from Chicago's number one news, ABC 7 Eyewitness News at 5 starts right now.
Morning on a Monday. Hey, everybody. Diane is here, too. We're all here. I'm Terrell
Just
Brown.
Made it. I'm Tanya Babich. Diane Pathew is running in for Roz. First.